France have started this first half. And Tweedy. France get the throw. Conte. That's dealt with the problem. Now, Jurgensen.
He can hit it here.
And it's behind for the goal kick. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end, and now they've got to think about defending against the opposition.
And shoots! A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Now, Jurgensen. Ball back with France. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Delaney, Olivier Giroud, got past him.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Danger was looming large. They've got themselves back on the ball and they can attack themselves there. Griezmann. That's the way to win the ball back. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. That'll be a throw for France. Christian Eriksen. Jurgensen. Griezmann. France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. Crosses in. Tackled well, Griezmann. And he could get away here. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Tackling is a real skill. Jurgensen. Able to make a good interception. Got it back again. Now here's a chance.
Space for the shot!
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Conte. Could whip it in from here.
Giroud in the middle. That is a high-class header to score here.
That's good for France, they've got this lead.
Eriksen. Olivier Giroud. Poulsen. Christian Eriksen. Griezmann. Conte. He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like. And now can go on the attack, maybe. For France, this is quite a difficult first half. Having got the lead, they're being tested pretty much on all fronts at the moment. Christian Eriksen. Jürgensen. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Olivier Giroud. It could be a chance! A great work by the keeper. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Really on yet another corner. Pogba! Shot on here. We're going to have one added minute, that's all. Griezmann, Conte, Simon Kier. These two countries going at it hammer and tongs, despite it being billed as a friendly fixture, and just the one goal margin in it at the break, Alan.
Yeah, there's been a good edge to it.
Really heavy clouds here, no sign of a break in the weather. And certainly no sign of a break in the rain. Griezmann. Possibly a booking this. It wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Jürgensen. Corner. Olivier Giroud. Away. This could be a chance. McTwinney! Terrific stop. Free kick here for France. They've decided to make a change. Now, being behind, you can understand that. Real trouble for the goalkeeper. Now that's a throw. Now that's what his manager wants to see. Great determination. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Oh, and goes across.
danger, but he's cleared it. France get the throw. And there is some backup for him in this position.
The shot's up! Yeah, back off the post.
Great tackle. Conte. Olivier Giroud, and that's good support as they build this attack. Simon Kier, and the away team want to make a change. Ball back with France. Christian Eriksen. Behind, they've got to try and switch things around, and here comes a substitution. Matuidi, Conte, Christian Eriksen. Very much in free kick territory. His foul, yellow card show. The man from France.
No, he's on a tight rope now, the position he plays in.
Looking again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it's quite a dangerous tackle, that, you know, coming in from the side.
And the goalkeeper read the direction well. With France. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Delaney. And that tackle's got him the ball.
Cut off!
That'll be a corner. Substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. And it's a header. Great stop. It is corner after corner. Goalkeeper here, Alan, in incredible form.
Oh, no flies on this boy, what a save.
Can he shut up now?
Olivier Giroud. Well, they've lost the ball. Noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team stop the game for the free kick. Well, they're winning the game, but this is going to be an extra test for them now they've lost the player.
Interesting. They'll stick together. At least they've got something to hold on to.
So a corner to come, and it's still not over yet. Olivier Giroud. The offside is given. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, it's a 90-minute match, and there's only 2 minutes to go. And that's been judged by the officials as offside. Look, clear enough, Pogba. Samuel Umtiti. It's a foul, it's got to be a free kick. Very nearly from the free kick.
I don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Well, that free kick whistled away close to the goal.
Well, maybe next time he'll fancy to go one better, because that wasn't far off hitting the target.
And Tweedy. Well, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. It's a good-looking attack, this one. It might be a final attack as they look for this equaliser. Well, it's full-time.